honored. I have such dear feelings towards St. John's because my daughter was born there, and I really believe that to live a life of charity is to live a life knowing that you're connected to all people.